So this is a song I wrote just for Abby, so I hope you enjoy.
Okay.